place where the shock comes. Hey everybody, what is going on? Physics here, back with another GTA 5 video. Today we're talking about GTA 5 Heist and the possibility that it could be held back once again, just like before. Unlike last time, we were promised on this particular circumstance that we would be getting Heist in spring of 2014. Now, spring does end on June the 20th. Today it is June 12th, and we have 8 days until the actual deadline, which would be the end of spring. Now, will Rockstar give us Heist? I don't know. I really don't know. I want to say they will, because they did say they would promise. They promised it on their page. It's black and white. They said they promised it would come out in springtime, no later than. We've already seen a couple of maintenance periods, which kind of make us want to think that maybe they will have Heist. Maybe they will actually give it to us for sure this time, not like last time. And you know, everything is pointing towards it. And then we start getting this new information about, you know, having new DLC, which is the I Am Not a Hipster DLC, which could be coming or could not be coming. But normally my thought process of this is Rockstar wouldn't give us Heist and also this new potential DLC as well. I just feel like it wouldn't come in, you know, at the title. Maybe they would change it to that particular name and include I'm Not a Hipster with Heist together. But it just seems like a lot of content for one DLC. And if you guys, you know, if you know Rockstar's history with DLCs, they don't really give us all that much stuff. They like to kind of spread things out and give us a lot more DLCs with, you know, a little bit less content, I guess you could say. And it kind of makes me want to wonder if maybe, just maybe, we won't be getting Heist. And I think one of the things that people aren't taking into consideration, and maybe the conspiracy theory that I have in my head, is this: how else can Rockstar push GTA 5 on next gen consoles? What would make next gen, what would make you say, I need to buy the next gen version, I have to buy the PS4 or the Xbox One or even the PC version? What would make you have to buy it, right? So Rockstar already made their money off of the old gen, the Xbox 360 and the PS3. They already made their money. I mean, they made, like, I believe it was like over $1 billion in the first like 2 days or whatever it was, which is astronomical, but they made that much money in the first 2 days. So even if they give us Heist on these old gen consoles, right, even if they give it to us then, they're not going to make a profit. But what if they give us a temporary DLC, which is the I Am the Hipster DLC, I'm Not a Hipster DLC. Let's say they give us that, right? And they say, sorry guys, we got a hold up on the Heist stuff, and we're going to give it to you guys a little bit later. Now, the question is, how much later would we have to wait? Now, this is where the business aspect of Rockstar would come into play, and this is what I fear that could happen if it were indeed to not get Heist when we were said we were supposed to get Heist. Now back to the question, what would it take for you to purchase the next gen consoles with GTA 5? What would it take? What if they said, alright guys, we're going to give you guys Heist, here's the catch. The only way you will be able to play Heist in the first month or two, or maybe even 3 months, is if you purchase the GTA 5 PS4 or the Xbox One or the PC versions. There is nothing else that Rockstar could do to guarantee amazing sales on the next gen consoles and the PC version than to fully guarantee at least a 3 month advance period or something like that, where they would have priority on Heist before the old gen do. That's my sinister thought process and pretty much a business aspect that I really think Rockstar could, you know, they potentially could take this route, and they could actually really give us an excuse that the old gens cannot handle the Heist gameplays. I was talking to one of my buddies who is a modder, he goes by the name of Chief, and he was telling me the reasons why Heist were really delayed. And the fact is, he was giving me his kind of thought and what he believed, and he's like, have you ever touched your Xbox when you play, or your PS3 when you play GTA? Have you ever noticed that it actually gets a lot hotter, and you know, it runs a lot hotter than any other game that you play? And it's true, I tested it myself. You know, when I play other games, my Xbox doesn't seem to get overstressed, but it's the The greatness that has GTA 5 puts an enormous amount of stress on the hard drives and of the Xboxes and the PS3s. It puts such a stress on those that I really feel that maybe, just maybe, those consoles cannot handle it, or maybe they can't handle it to the fullest extent, and Rockstar isn't going to release its biggest, most hyped up heist, you know, to come to GTA. They're not going to put that out on a console that they know is going to fail. So what they can do is they can obviously say that old gens are not good enough to run the heist, so therefore next gen is going to be the way to go. And unfortunately, I really feel, and I hope I'm wrong, but I really think that this could be the route that Rockstar will take. One, to guarantee the sales of, you know, GTA 5 on the next gen and the PC versions, and also pretty much to sort of quote unquote guarantee the best quality for heist. You know, like I said, if you touch your Xbox while you're playing GTA, sometimes it even freezes, like your game will freeze while you're playing, and it's because it's like the Xbox and the PS3 just can't handle GTA at times, and you know, the heist would only amplify the stress by, you know, how much, but it would just completely put your system under so much stress. I don't know if they could handle it, or at least that's what Rockstar would say. They wouldn't be able to handle it. So I don't know, just my theory on, you know, heist being delayed. What do you guys think? Go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section down below. What if heist was only available at first for the next gen consoles? Would you guys now buy a next gen console, or would you, or buy the PC, or would you guys just wait and hope that maybe this week on Tuesday heist will be released? Because this Tuesday will be the last Tuesday before the 20th, and if it doesn't come out then I guess Rockstar has broken their promise. So go ahead and drop a like if you guys enjoyed this video, and also drop a comment down below as to what you guys think the possibility of heist being delayed again. What do you guys think? Go ahead and leave that down below as well. My name is Physics. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.